First press Alt Control Delete. Open your Task Manager. Locate the Windows Explorer service. Right-click it and select End Task. Click on File. Click on Run New Task. In Open, type Explorer.x. Press OK,